मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट स्टूडेंट एवरीवन ओपन पेज नंबर 55 पेज नंबर 55 व्हाट इज देयर प्रॉब्लम सेट वन सो व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम सेट वन सॉल्व द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम Here word problems are given. We will solve that word problem. So we see try. First one, a village. Produced. Thousand kg of rice and 45,600 kg of jute. How much more rice? Did the village produce? Then jute. So student, once again, read word problem. What is the problem? A village produced 70,000 kg of rice and 45,600 kg of jute. How much more rice did the village produce than jute? One village is there. In that village, they produce how much? This much kg of rice and jute, this much kg, means 45,600. So what we had to find out? How much more rice they produce in their village. Means what we had to do? We had to do comparison. Comparison means what we had to do? We had to do subtraction. So now, rice. Weight of rice, we can write kg of rice. So how much kg of rice is there? 70,000 and kg of jute. So how much kg jute is there? 45,600. And what we had to find out? More, how much more rice did the village produce than jute? So we will find out it. Now what we had to do? Subtraction. We subtract it. So 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Now 0 minus 6. Then we can do it? No. We have to take borrow. But here also 0. So again we have to take borrow from 7. So student, here is 10. And from 10 here is a 9. And here is a 10. So 10 minus 6, 4 is there. Now 9 minus 5. How much? 4 is there. And here is a 6. So 6 minus 4, 2. So how much more rice they produce than jute? 24,400 kg. So final answer we will write out. Write down. What is our answer? 24,400 kg rice is produced more than jute. Okay, so this is our first problem. I hope you understand this one because it is a very easy. Now similarly we see next one. So what is the next one? Now you see next one. What is the next one? Mr. Patel. Had rupees 8,82,950. He spent rupees 5,64,000 for his daughter's wedding. How much money . So this is our problem. So what is the problem? Mr. Patel had rupees 8,82,950. He spent rupees 5,64,000 for his daughter's wedding. How much money does Mr. Patel have now? It means Mr. Patel is there. His daughter's wedding is there. So for that he is having this much money. 8,82,950. From that, how much? This much money means 5,64,000 they spend on his daughter's wedding. So now what we have to find out? How much money left with him? Okay, so how to find out it? How to solve this problem? For that we have to do subtraction. So how to do this subtraction? Money with Patel, money with Mr. Patel. So how much money is with Mr. Patel? 8,82,950. And money spent. Money spent on marriage or wedding. So how much money he spent on wedding? 5,64,000. Now we have to do subtraction. So how to do subtraction, student? You can do here also. Otherwise, you can solve this one separately also. So we will write here. And what we have to find out? Mr. Patel have money. So we will do this subtraction. Now subtract it. So 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 0, 5 is there. 9 minus 0, 9 is there. Now 2 minus 4, 2 is small than 4. Then what we have to do? We will take borrow from 8. So here is 7 and here will be 12. So 12 minus 4, 8 is there. Then 7 minus 6, 1 is there. And 8 minus 5, 3 is there. So student, now Mr. Patel is having how much money? 318,950. So we write final answer. Answer. This is our final answer. Rupees 3,18,950 money Mr. Patel have now. Okay. So this is our two problem we solve. So student, whenever you are solving this problem, you have to solve how I am solve that way only. Don't make khichdi. So after that. Now student, your homework. So student, see here how many problems are there? On this page number 55, this one, and this one. So these and these I solve. You have to solve these two number, second number problem by yourself. If you don't understand, read it two times, three times. Definitely you understand how to solve it, and you can easily solve this sum. So now your homework. Page number 55 in notebook. So this is your maths homework, and classwork is page number 55 in textbook. Okay, for you have to complete this one in textbook also and your notebook also. So that's all for today. Good day and thank you all.